Hey guys, and welcome to part 10 of Batman Arkham Knight. Last time we found out that the last Mad Hatter hostage just apparently went back to the GCPD, and now in this part we're going to sort through this whole ordeal and figure out what's going on. There's the entrance of the GCPD. And that was me mashing the call button for the Batmobile. But, let's keep going.
Things not working out the way you planned.
Look at it.
Oh, if only you could punch that guy again, but you can only interact with him about two or so times before it ends. That kind of sucks, but whatever. So let's talk to Jervis.
The night returns, all filled with malice. Tell me, Batman, did you find your Alice?
No more games, Jervis. Where's the other hostage?
Yeah, why, yes, there's three. Oh, silly me. The answer's in the book, Batman. Open and see.
Tell me!
There's no joke, no joke. Control your rage. The answer is there. Just turn the page. Madness reigns from wall to wall. Through the rhyming words we tumble, where villains toil and psyches crumble. Welcome to my wonderland. It's time to play a game. I'm here to make you understand what drives a man insane. If you ever want to leave this crazy world you now inhabit, all you have to do is follow the White Rabbit.
I like this boss for its art style, but that's pretty much just about it.
The White Rabbit.
It just gets kind of boring after a while, just fighting hordes of thugs.
Oh, look who's here!
Hold still. Let me help you.
One who's following. You're late. You're late. The page is turning.
Also, having to look at Mad Hatter's stupid mug. Punch it so bad.
We had in Arkham City, dear Alice. You never looked so pretty. Well, I trapped and crushed my hand. You think you'll get away with that?
No. I do like, though, how it goes through pretty much all of them. Well, not exactly all of them, all the...
Follow the rabbit and seal your fate.
If I remember correctly, I don't think this goes through Origins at all.
There's no way back for you, Batman, my brother. You're mine forevermore. Now it's the Hatter's tune, you sing. He's back again, the rabbit's head. Will you help?
It's okay. You're safe.
Sorry, Alice, it's not yet time. Another page, and I'll make you mine.
Yeah.
Ah, Hallow's Eve, and Gotham burns. It's here the story twists and turns. The final chapter where we'll find little Alice lost her mind.
If you played this back in December, if you'd already bought everything else and you played it, this would have been a really good trip down memory lane. It was good going through pretty much everything. And that's it.
Batman? Where are you, Alice? Where'd you go? Oh, this isn't right. Oh, no.
Oh, let's punch Mad Hatter in his stupid face. If only we could crush his hat like in Arkham City.
What? No. I had you. Don't you see? You're mad. You're just like me.
I'll never be like you, Jervis.
Oh, Alice! No, this can't be how it ends. There's tea for two. We can still be friends.
The cops took hostage. You're gonna be okay, Batman. Thanks to you.
Fucking imp. Let's move on.
None of us is safe here.
Stuck in there on his own can't be helping. Just making it more powerful.
You're thinking of locking us all up? You're gonna need a bigger cell.
If only we could snap his arm one more time. That would be fun. So now for this part, we're just gonna be
being held hostage in Chinatown. I won't give up until I get him back.
For now, we're gonna be going after some side mission stuff. First with the firefighter. But first, interrogation. Let's interrogate him.
Riddler, talk.
Sure, whatever you say.
We're done.
It's Batman. Put your foot down.
Ow. It's a shame that I didn't see that coming. Mooks. Let's talk to this guy.
Thank you. I thought I was dead for sure. It was animals.
Think. What? What do you remember about the attack?
The chief had us heading back into the city, searching for civilians. He said we weren't leaving anyone behind. And then from nowhere, this fireball or something slammed into us. I must have blacked out. Next thing I know, one of these psychos is stubbing a cigarette out on me. You found the others? What about the chief?
I'm still looking. Wait here. I'll arrange for you to be taken to safety.
And knowing me, it's gonna take a while. So now we're heading off to another firefighter location, which I know off by hand.
Dan's planet's something big. What if we keep with Penguin?
That one.
When they said there was a job going to have fun with you guys,
man, they had to talk.
Beat up all these guys. And he's dead. Let's all be real. He would die from that. Alright, now I'll talk to this guy.
What the hell happened? I don't remember anything.
Your truck was attacked. You and the rest of your crew were taken hostage by rioters.
It's over, Batman. Not even you can save Gotham this time.
I won't give up. I'll find your crew. Wait here. An officer will come and take you to GCPD.
It's only been, what, almost like 2 days, or maybe even a day, and, you know, something like that, and this guy's already doubting me. So let's take care of these guys. And end it off right here. Drew the smoke pellet out. Yeah. He's down. Now run over and...
This guy, is he dead?
I bet he wouldn't be dead because, you know, Batman doesn't kill, and I'm Batman. That was nice. Alright, well, let's talk to this guy and then probably end the video right here.
Thanks, Batman. Where are the others? Tell me they're okay.
Don't worry. I'm getting them back.
I shouldn't even be here. I was laid off 2 weeks ago. A bunch of people were government cutbacks. Apparently Gotham doesn't need firefighters anymore. Until this happens, then they want us here saving lives. Someone in this place is looking out for us. Thanks.
Stay here. An officer will come and take you back to GCPD.
Okay, the video is about to come to a close. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, all that fun stuff. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day, and don't forget to take care.